I think changing people's thinking from the idea that we're talking about a question for a minority of students, or that we're thinking about a group of learners that's really kind of disparate or dispersed, or that it's only a few students, I think those are going to be the main changes of saying, actually, if we want to realise the goals that we have for Lincoln University in the next few years, which includes the, you know, joint facility and so on, then we need to do this in a way that includes Pacifica, or, and if we don't do that, it's going to be less worthwhile.
Just that movement of knowledge across.
You know, you feel like an outsider, and so then you feel a little bit on the back foot, you feel hesitant, like, at making contact. It's good to experience it though, because that's what it's like for other people. So coming into the, you know, the dominant European culture, but it's, I think that sometimes creates a wee bit of a barrier for us. We've got to get over that to really engage well.
It's easy, and this is true anywhere, I think, to kind of look inward and just think, you know, we've got these things that we want to achieve at Lincoln, but it's a small university and we're talking about a small number of people working for a small number of people. But actually that big picture view is really important. It's important for Lincoln, but it's also important for the South Island.
Just understanding where students are coming from, so how to set up activities and make our services feel comfortably accessible in a, you know, in a way that they will connect with really well.
Acceptance of the diversity.
If you did have somebody in the class from the, yes, we should have some pedagogical models that they can see and attach. But I think maybe it's more to just have a little bit more story would be quite useful.
Making sure everybody's got the opportunity to have the same kind of experiences, and to situate this work so that it's happening in either Pacific majority environments or where it's very closely consulted with or connected to those environments. So a lot of the anxiety about finding ways to develop and enhance Pacific student success was eased a bit just by being in a Pacific majority environment and seeing how everybody kind of owned the structures and owned the systems and could explain on their own terms and for their own purposes how we do this.
You need reinforcement all the time, you need time to self-reflect, and you know, with our busy curriculum as well, it's very hard to do that.
A lot of layers of things that they have to do while teaching, and so the easier you make it for people to pick up something and use it, the more likely it is to be incorporated.
Yes.
Into seeing that they can incorporate quite easily into their teaching.
The research has been done, the development has been done, the knowledge about what learners need both strategically and in their environments is there. We've just got to, the institution's just really got to say, yes, we're going to do this, and really follow through on that, and not just leave it to a group of interested people.